hungry. What to get? Okay. Hi.
Hello.
Hey.
Oh, hey, Sarah.
What's up?
They have shrimp flavored chips.
Gross.
Yeah, it's disgusting. You don't like those, do you?
Nope. I'm up here.
So, are you going to the dance tonight?
What dance? I don't know your...
Did you not get the email? Everyone in the freshman class got the email.
You know what it was? My server was down. So that's probably why I didn't get it. What email? What dance? What are you talking about?
Well, you should go anyway.
Yeah, I'll see you there. Yeah.
Bye.
I'll think about it. I'll give it a think. Yeah. Think about it. Why didn't I get an email? Why didn't I get an email? Tonight is the dance. The big dance tonight. And I am not going to be humble about this one, because I am a dancer through and through. I'm, you know, stick your humble pie in some Tupperware and put it in the fridge, because I'm not eating it. I know how to move. I think it's the way I'm put together, the way the parts fit. I've got the music in me, man. If someone lays down a beat, I get so excited. And I just can't hide it. I'm about to lose my troll, and I like it. Hey, bitches! You guys going to the big dance tonight? Question mark?
Yeah, maybe. It sounds kind of lame, though, so.
Yeah, totally. So there.
It's actually starting pretty soon, so. You should probably change.
Yeah, right? These aren't even my clothes. I found these. My great aunt found them in a store for me. She's blind, so you know, I told her I'd wear them, make her feel good. You know. So.
If she's blind, how can she?
Yeah, like, that's a good question. But she can sense with sensey with her mind. She's goner though, so definitely changing. Yeah, I've got a totally hot ensemble picked out, ready to go. Actually, I was thinking we could go together. Stag, you know, stalagmite. Stag, you're it.
Yeah, we have dates, so sorry.
Whoa, slow down. I never said I didn't have a date. I have a date. Of course I do. What do you think I've been doing all day? Just came in here to, nope, my phone's not here, so, but I'll see you guys later, so, but have a fun time.
Oh, this is good. I feel like this breathes. This is a good view.
Hi, Miss Bell. Awesome.
Thank you.
Well, I'm leaving soon. Michael's coming at 7.
That makes two of us.
What makes two of us?
That makes two of us who have dates. I have a date.
You don't have a date.
I do have a date, actually. I met him online, in the chat room. You know, we have similar interests. He likes to sing like I do and act. and he's a dancer, which to us girls screams, hot bod, hot bod, you know? And he mentioned an interest in fashion, which is great because I can't stand it when a guy is sloppy. If there's a stain on his shirt, you know, he's like a stain on my heart. No, give me a clean cut guy who knows how to pirouette and I'm all set. Pirouette set, it's poetry. Love. I do have a date. It's real. It's legit. So.
You met him in a chat room?
He said it was the prettiest one in the room.
Well, where are you meeting him? Is there like a time?
It's irrelevant. It's not really pertinent information. So. No, we haven't set a time because he's not online, and he's never online when he says he's gonna be online. He's always, you know, he has an away message up with some cryptic lyric, or he's idle for hours at a time. You know, I guess I'm just starting to question his validity. Validity. You know, what if he's a bot? He had a lot of typos. What if he's a robot? I don't date robots, you know, it's just. On the list of things I don't do, I don't ever put on deodorant more than once a day because it gives you cancer, and I don't date robots. There has to be a way.
Nobody wants a little tight ass. One and two and three and four and get them sit-ups right. Tuck your tummy tight and do your crunches like this. Check your weave. Don't drop the runner, disrespect the weed. Pick up your son, don't disrespect your seed. It's a party tonight, and oh, she's so excited. Tell me who's invited. You, your friends, and my dick. What's scary to me? Henny make girls look like Halle Berry to me. So excuse me, miss, I forgot your name. Thank you, God bless you, good night, I came.
Paid me to not try out for the team because I was so overqualified. And you know, I told her I'd tone it down on the field, but she insisted. She was a stubborn lady. She paid me $50. $50. So who got the better end of that deal? I don't know. I did. Because I bought a really fast bike with it. And everyone wanted to be my friend. So.
'Cause I know.